everyone, welcome you all to Imagination Gallery. Here we try to show you different types of drawings and stories behind it. So if you are an art lover and wants to know the unknown facts, press the subscribe button now. Now let me introduce you to today's topic. Today in our Africa series, we will draw the daily life of the tribe known for centuries as fearsome hunters and warriors, the Maasai. So watch till the end to experience this amazing tribe and the daily life of Maasai from Kenya, East Africa. Even though, friends, we have done Maasai illustration previously in one of our earlier Africa series videos, where we talked about Maasai patriarchs and how they are as in warriors. But here we will look through their daily life, a very different part of their life, as in daily life, and mostly as a woman, how they do what they do in their daily life. As we can see, there are two Maasai women are serving family food, preparing food. Other family members are sitting and enjoying their food. I've given it a kind of, you know, temporary and mural combination look. Let's see how it turns out. The Maasai people originated in South Sudan. They migrated to their current homeland between southern Kenya and northern Tanzania during the late 17th and early 18th century. Their main activity is raising cattle, but the Maasai have also been known for centuries as fearsome hunters and warriors. The Maasai culture is predominantly patriarchal, with a council of elders overseeing the daily running of the village and administrating the matters over the oral law. Let's now look at their daily lives. When a Maasai woman marries, she just doesn't marry her husband, but the entire age group as well. The main role of a Maasai woman is to have children, who are introduced to raising cattle as soon as they are able to walk. Due to high infant mortality in the past, babies are not named until they reach 3 months of age. The Maasai are herders, which means their lives are centered around caring for their cattle. The men have the job of protecting the enkang, which is the Maasai word for village. They make a fence out of the acacia thorns that surrounds the enkang. The men must also herd the cattle. They protect them from predators like lions, etc. The Maasai women have many different jobs. They feed and milk the cows. They also make houses. Maasai homes are called Inka Jiks and are built with the sticks, cow dung, cow urine and mud. Another job that the women have is to cook. They also find water and firewood and make clothes and beaded jewelries. Traditionally, the Maasai diet consists of raw meat, raw milk, honey, and raw blood from the cattle. Note that the Maasai cattle are of the Zebu variety. Most of the milk is consumed as fermented milk or buttermilk. Milk consumption figures are very high by any standards. The majority of Maasai women will live a life of cultural oppressions and poverty. With a life expectancy of only 45 years, Maasai women live with many physical discomforts and live under a man and family that they did not personally choose. Denied the right of education, Maasai women do only what they know to do, follow the rules and traditions. Despite living such a difficult life, Maasai women are strong, positive, and have created a very strong sense of sisterhood among one another. I'm sure a lot has been left out to talk about the Maasai. One important fact that should be told here is that the Maasai culture is quickly eroding, with most of their old practices being dropped, but they are still a fascinating group of people and there will always a lot you can learn from them. Today's visit to a Maasai's daily life. Enrich us with your thoughts, feedbacks, or any suggestion about our drawing sessions, and you can write here in the comment box. So So if you like our drawing sessions and you want to know about different art forms and the stories behind it, then do not forget to subscribe our channel. Wish you a lovely weekend. Stay safe at home and take care of yourself. Bye-bye.